You're listening to ChiniMandi.com podcast.
Thailand plans to put pressure on Indian government over sugar subsidy. Odisha gives nod to 3 ethanol plants. Sugarcane farmers warn of stringent protest if their demands not addressed by August 21. Dalmia Bharat Sugar consolidated net profit decline in June 2021 quarter. Azerbaijan sugar exports double in first half of 2021. Parliamentary Standing Committee asks Ministry to remove officials and employees of Bangladesh Sugar and Food Industries Corporation involved in corruption. Agri exporters from India connects to international buyers from USA, UAE and Japan. Sugar mill in Thailand closed after workers found infected with COVID-19. Road infra suffered rupees 1800 crore loss in Maharashtra flood, says the minister. India reports 41,649 new COVID-19 cases and 593 deaths. Center advises strict curbs as 46 districts see over 10% COVID positivity rate. To read more such stories, please visit to ChiniMandi.com and don't forget to subscribe our channel by pressing the bell icon.